What is going on, everybody? So nice to see all of you beautiful people again. Alright, I forgot I'm British right now. I gotta talk in a British accent the whole time. Like a bitch. Alright, anyone try out the PTR yet? That's what I'm gonna play tonight, is the PTR of Overwatch, and I'm really excited. And I'm in a new place today. Change of scenery. This is my cosplay workroom, and where I store all my costumes for my business too right now. So we got my Tracer jacket, and my Link shield with my Hylian sword. Or my Master sword, the Hylian shield, not bad. I'm tired, I'm sorry. Anyways, it's lots of fun in here. It's my favorite room. Oh, hi there, Snake! What's up? It's a little bit of a different setup today, so... Hey there, Tyler! So I have to kind of like look off to the side from my chat monitor. But I'm excited to see all of you again. And let's start some Overwatch. And I'm out of vodka, so I'm sorry, no drunk Pokemon tonight. I need to go get more next time. Hi, Forever. Thanks, Snake. Glad you like it. Is anyone playing right now? Let me look at my socialness. My friends list is because it's, I guess, the PTR realm. Whatever. All right. It's fine. Anyways, let's search for a game. Woo! I'm excited. Overwatch time! Hey, Victus! Right, it's time for some Overwatch! I am so interested to see what they've done with these characters. I heard D.Va got a buff, and they have the new Anna. Pharah's mom. So, it sounds exciting to me. But, you know, I still have my chair, because you guys like my chair so much. I had to keep this fabulous gaming chair. Alright, I want to see the day with D.Va, so let's try some D.Va. Hey, Doubler! Hey, boss! Thanks for joining us in my new... Well, not new, I've had this room since I moved here, but... New scenery for the Twitch. It's my workroom. Hey there, Austin! How are you? I had a pretty good day today. I went pogo hunting, used my lucky eggs to level up, gained like 2 or 3 levels. Not as much as I wanted, but I ran out of Pidgey and Rattata candies, so I have a lot more to evolve, but need more candies first. Hey there, Dr. Smiles! How are you? I'm just trying out the PTR Overwatch. Anyone use Discord? Hi there, Eddie. No, I don't, but, you know, I don't do a lot of stuff. Solid Kitty, I did, there you are, oh, totally. I just saw the same red font as Boss, and I was like, oh, it's the same person. It's not, I'm sorry, I feel terrible, I love you. Yeah, it's my workshop boss. I'm sorry, Kitty. I feel like a bitch. Not my intention to just miss you like that. Hey, Andrew. What's up? It's lit, Andrew. Well, have you tried the PTR yet? I haven't. I'm excited, though. Oh, thank you, Doubler. What'd you say, Eddie? If you don't know how to verify your account, damn. That's not fun. I need to do something. Yeah, I am on PTR now, VC, so it wouldn't let me add any friends to this party, because I guess the friends don't register in this realm. You have to, like, re-add them or something, so I'm just like, oh well, I'll just find... Just find a party. Gonna attack his shield. Yeah, do some pickup lines, Austin. Totally. Ah! No, I'm getting attacked. Run. Run. Oh my goodness. I need my mech. I need my mech. Yay! I did it! Oh my god. Eliminated Seraph. Oh no, 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 no. Oof. 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 That was close, guys. Too close for me. Die. Yes! Where'd they attack me from? It's that stupid little tracer. Got her. Got her. Alrighty. No, I'm about to die. Yay, got him. Alright. That escape, eh, Master? What's up? Thanks for joining us. I need to get a mic headset for volume. Yeah, probably. Is it too loud, too soft? You tell me, and I'll try to fix it. I'm not paying attention. I'm about to die. Oops. Whoa, sleep. Never had that before. Yes. Got him. Oh, they ran away from me. I'm gonna run away. Oof. Don't you have a mic? I do have a mic. Is it not? Well, I don't have a headset, but I do have a mic. No. I don't like this sleep shit. Huzzah. I need a good mic. Aw, Austin. It has been beautiful. Today was... Oh my god. I'm done. Today was pretty amazing. It's too soft. Let me try to move it closer. Let me check my... Well, my mic got off. My mic volume is all the way up. Is this any better, loves? Yeah, PTR boss. Hodor's legs tied because he's been carrying you through my... Aw, kitty. You guys are just good with these pickup lines. See each other in your rinks. What's that? Damn, Andrew. Spitting some fire already. I feel it. I feel it tonight. Oh, where am I going? Alright. I'm having fun. Alright, so the good thing about, I guess, D.Va is I can no longer get blown up by my own mech, I guess. That's what I have been told and what I just experienced, so hopefully that's true. That's awesome. It's great. Oh wait, someone's talking, but I'm trying to play. Ah! I'll just shoot from back here. Doubler. Yeah, I need more friends too. It's okay, we can all be friends. We're all friends here. Ugh. Get out. Damn. Well, gotta. Payback's a bitch. Got home just in time. Hey there, sweetie. What's up? All my friends are here now. I'm still missing Hawk, though, and Pax. And Gigalin from Gilligan, I mean. Gigalin. And Jedi's not here, but, you know, a lot of familiar faces. A few new, I think, so. It sounds like a party to me already. Wow, where are they shooting from? Oh no, that's not acceptable. Nah! Damn. You got me. It sucks. to y'all, friends. How was my day, Kitty? My day was fantastic. I went, first I had work, so I was Belle, and my co-worker was Cinderella, and we had lots of fun twirling and dancing and singing and being magical humans. And then after that, I went out to lunch with my dad for his birthday. We took him to hibachi, and I had some salmon with shrimp, so that means it's a perfect day already. And then I went Pokemon hunting, took my dog to the park, and bought a collie, and we played frisbee. So, pretty good day. Pretty damn good day. How's your day been, everyone? Who is shooting? I can't. So it's just over here. Yeah, I'm glad Diva got bluffs too, but yeah. I mean bluffs, I meant buffs. I'm sorry. It's late. The wonderful day to complete. Oh, you're talking to Eddie, it's cool. Damn, Austin, you are just amazing. Double O, you can be a magical human. Just try every day to bring a little magic to the world. Just try every day, a little bit every day. Damn, why is it... Hold on, one sec. No! Alright, never mind. Well, he died too, so... Got him. Been watching EVOS 2016. Damn! Sounds like fun. I haven't been watching it, though. McCree buff. Ooh, McCree got one too. I'll have to try it later. Look around, how lucky we are to be live right now. I know, it's a pretty fucking good time for the gaming industry, in my opinion. So, I'm loving it. Loving all of it. Dang. Alright, I need to do something. No! Get the fuck out of there. Oh my goodness. So, has anyone found any good Pokemon today on Pokemon Go? I found two Electabuzzes at the park. That was pretty fun. I was surprised. I was like, hey, this must be an Electabuzz park. Kind of like in the Pokemon Johto anime where, like, Electabuzz was a team and... Okay. Most of you probably don't know what I'm talking about. But it was a thing, and it was fun times. Fuck. Fuck. Alright. I'm not very good with D.Va still, even with her buffs. I was hoping I'd improve a little bit, but not really. Damn, come back here. No, get out of my way. Got her. Yvonne Volpitz in Austin? Damn. Hello, Hoffman. How are you? I don't speak whatever language that is, but good to see you. Glad you're on the stream with us, and I'm gonna hang out for a little while. Stay a while if you like it. Let's see. The bitch ran away. Oh, it sucks. Snake, Gyarados. Damn. Hey, look, we won. Yay! Let's see. Eddie, they can flirt with me. I don't care. Whatever. I just like talking to people. Stick to the roots. Yeah, snakes in Houston. Lots of Houston people here. Your energy's at 40%, Andrew. Get hype. Woo! Can we get hype, everyone? Hype for Andrew to spit some bars. Because he brings a little happiness and magic to the chat room. Hoffman, what's big?
I mean, there could be many things I can think of right now that you might consider big. You don't play Pokemon Go, Slynova. That's alright. It's, you know, we're only silently judging you. I'm just kidding, I don't care. It's fun, but, you know, to each their own. I'm saying kids with the Pokemon, the hippity hop music, and the YOLOs in the open game base. Whoa, 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 I don't know about that. Solid kitty, damn. Look at your pickup lines today. You guys are just on fire. Nintendo won't let you play. Alright, just making sure my controls are the same in the PTR. Alright. Aw. That's sad. Are you not, in a country where it's been released yet? Like a boss? Alright. Eddie. Alright. You don't have to. No, it's making you mate. Have I tried Anna? Not yet. I'll try her next. I just want to try some Tracer today. I'm feeling it. Kinda. But I'll do Anna next. Try her out. Aw, Austin. You're so sweet. I'm hungry. Pokemon Go more like I'm lonely and going to kill myself. Oh, what's up, Hot? I don't know. I mean, I think it's kind of the opposite because you have to socialize, right? But, you know, whatever. I think it's actually good people who are lonely want to kill themselves. For improving like a lot of people's mental health apparently, and that's cool. Power to you. Oh, we gotta go. Alright, bye Hawk. See you later. Thanks for briefly joining us, popping in. Always good to see you. Jump one bar so my seal bar can get lit up, Andrew. Solid. No, I haven't tried her yet. I guess I can do that. Why not? No, it won't let me yet. I have to go back in here. I can. Well, someone else is on it right now. I don't know. Whatever. Fuck it. You're close to evolving your Eevee. Okay, what do I do? I have a rifle. That tree's been putting me to sleep, motherfucker. Alright, and a grenade. Alright, isn't she... I'm just trying to figure out... Okay, got it. That's my grenade. And my... And... The shift is asleep. Okay. What are you gonna try to evolve your Eevee into, Snake? I mean, it is... I think it is random. But what are you wanting to get? Pokemon Go is where you can get raped. Well, I mean, Eddie, you know, that's just life in general, I feel. But raped by someone, you know, that can happen to anyone if you're more likely if you're a girl. So I don't see there's much more risk, to be honest, than just walking on a normal day. Especially since I go in my car most of the time because I'm a lazy bitch unless I'm at a park. I forgot, like, I'm a sniper. I should probably do snipey things. Fuck. Probably not that. You want a Pokemon Go with you, Busey? You won't rap me? That's funny. Wait, yeah, Eddie. I mean... Wait until they have the trading feature, and then I'll go with you. Oh, it's only for 6 or 7 seconds. Thanks, Kitty. Good to know. You want a Flareon, Snake? Damn, I got a Flareon, but it's not very strong. I think I'm going to try again when I level up more. I'm like level 15 or something right now. It's kind of lame. The world sucks, it's gonna be dark and gloomy if you make it. Damn. Austin, you're just all over these pickup lines today. You thought of some, man. Oh, you like the rescue games, Doubler? I haven't tried any of the rescue ones. Can I like get on top of buildings and shit as Honor? Ah, fuck. Damn, I don't know how to do this. I'm not a sniper type. What can you get for Ninetales? I don't know. Maybe a Pikachu. Sorry, that's a bad pun. Is that a wall of wigs on your door? Yes, it is, random dude. This is my cosplay room, so that's how I store wigs that aren't, styled. Anything spiked, though, like Tracer or whatever, I put on a wig head. Got two phones, one for the hose, one for Pokemon Go. Damn, Pax, good to see you again. Thanks for joining us. I just noticed you walked in. I'm sorry, I got covered up with the other chats. Got two phones playing so much that the battery's low. Damn. Happy birthday? It's not my birthday, Eddie, but, you know, if you want to send me a gift, I'm down. About little Croft. Andrew. Ooh, yes, do rap about that, Andrew. That'd be fucking awesome. You got two phones! I know, Pax. It's crazy. Pokestops galore. Is there like a way to get over there? That's what I'm looking for. Nope. Alright. Can I? Yeah. Maybe. It's just. What the fuck? Guys, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know any of these maps. I'm just going in circles. What the fuck? Where do I fucking go? Alright, I did it. I did try Ammo. I mean, I tried, yeah, definitely. I tried Kitty, yep. I'm tired, I'm sorry. No Croft bars! Damn, fire, Andrew! Whoa! No, they can't take down my servers for Pokemon Go, Austin? That's crazy! You'll send me a book on your pickup lines? Damn, that'd be super awesome. Andrew is the next Dan Bull. I love Dan Bull. Oh fuck, should have saw that coming. I wasn't paying attention. Fuck this, I'm sorry. I tried, Anna. I'm not a sniper. I love Pocky. You have one last pickup line, Kitty? Let's hear it. Oof, lagged a little bit. Got it. Whoop, use that. Not a good idea. You love Pocky too, sweetie? Oh good, I'm glad someone shares it. How much love do you get if you share my stream? Lots of love. I will say that you're super awesome and you're my new best friend and I don't know. I want the D, guys. But sharing is good too. Ah, fuck. Yay! Damn, Andrew. That was just intense right there. Almost got it. Ah! Damn. I was hoping to get at him, but then he charged at me, so that didn't work very well. Oh, I've got your heart racing, kitty. Oh. That's a good one. I like that one. Will I grab your arm so you can tell your friends you've been touched by an angel? Sure. Present your arm. What is that from? I feel like that was from something. Oh, Eddie, thank you. I do some modeling on the side of my apprentice party company and cosplay stuff. So thank you. This way? Yeah, you're not weird or anything. They are a boss. They're super delivering. Oof. I'm contesting this bitch. Fuck, fuck, fuck. He's not. That wasn't very effective E. That sucked. Oh, Austin. I'm sorry, that probably looked really wrong. Tyler. It's funny. That's a good line. It's just fun. Alright, let's see if I can do anything.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here! Oop, oop, oop!
Got someone.
Yay! Woo! Capturing the- we're taking the point!
Is it hot in here? Austin? Nah, must be you. The old gods and new gods are missing an angel. Oh, Kitty, you're just on fire right now. Do some vods about Link. Oh my gosh, yes, Andrew. Link's one of my favorites.
Hello, Mino.
Nice to see you. Thanks for joining us. The fuck am I eating, Andrew? I am eating some delicious hockey. It's my favorite. Damn, Austin. That's intense. They're still good. Have a drink too. Senor Pino. That's what we named our Diglett in Pokemon Yellow. Guys, I'm gonna make some shirts. Senor Pino can be one of them. He can be a Diglett with a sombrero and a mustache. It'll be great. We're eating the weirdest food, Andrew. Well, what Pocky is like, I was introduced to it at anime conventions. I guess it's like a Japanese thing. They're just like little, like crunchy biscuit type sticks dipped in chocolate. You'd buy that shirt, Doubler? Damn. Alright, I'm gonna do it. But yeah, Pocky comes in different flavors. I know strawberry, they have strawberry cheesecake, they have, I don't know, lots of different ones, I think. Pax Pidgeys are so good though. Because you can level up so much with them. Double up is a bit anime in the mangoes. Snake, give me your pocket. No, get your own. Gosh. Hello, Veron. Nice to see you. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? You don't have it in your country, boss. Which countries do you live in again? I forgot. Going to be in the new James Bond movies. Yep. Yep, pretty much, Eddie. He is. Strawberry's the best, sweetie. Oh, do you like Pocky? It's my favorite thing. Like, I think I actually prefer Lucky Sticks at conventions, but, you know, Pocky's all I can find at my local grocery store. Yes, Pocky. Some Link bars, Andrew. Oh, here we go. Oh, boss, that's right. I think you mentioned that before. Or there was someone from Brazil, if not you. Hey, random dude. What's up? Gonna be Tracer right now. Alright. I want behind your shield, please. Ah, fuck. Can't really see right now. Hold on. Nope, should have used my E. Oh well. That default Tracer skin gave you an eating disorder? Why is that? Hello, Veron. I'll just call you V. Alright, sounds good. Eddie, you like girls? Cool. You like quiet, Austin? Me too. Strawberry doesn't melt as bad, sweetie. I'm in Texas too, but I just got this and took it straight home, so it didn't really melt at all. You always buy Pocky at the end of the weekend, Kitty. That's a good plan for conventions. Damn, Austin. You love it when I say fuck, Busey? Fucking fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck. Damn. This is intense right now. Oof. Oof. Yes, got it. Bombs away. I'm just getting something done at least this round. Hold on, let me concentrate for a second. When I get killed, I'll update on the chat, because I'm doing okay right now, and I don't want to get killed. Yes, got her. Fuck. Oops. Derp. Alright. You've seen it where you went? Awesome. Hello, Puke Chicken. How are you? Thanks for joining us. Nice to see you. You guys are fun. You're starting a rock band, Eddie. So cool. What's it gonna be called? Double me too. Kitty went aimless as fuck. Wait. What's quiet, Andrew? I thought you were just saying like you like quiet in general, like when it's the environment is quiet. I'm confused now. We don't have Pokemon Go in Canada yet. Damn, Veron, that sucks. Yeah, boss, Reinhardt ult, damn. Fuck. Oh yes, I love escorting payloads. To the other way to the finish line. Woohoo! Wicked! I forget that feeling of deja. Ah, fuck! I'm on a quest for success. And the best new game coming out faster than Cannon. Gonna hit hard on Nush like when he beat Ganon. Oh, shit. quiet is your character from MGSB 5, Metal Gear Solid 5? Sure, you can link me a picture. It's a super hot character? Then definitely link me a picture.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, you're America Chat. What the fuck? Rude is right. Like, they released in Europe. Hello. What am I waiting for, kitty? Or who's waiting? I want to sing a song. Let's see.
Look at me. I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter or a perfect tracer. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part.
Fuck. No. Nope. I'm Audi 9000. Thank God.
Now I see. And if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Yas. Yas. Woo! Alright, I'm gonna get this in cover so I can read this chat. Alright. Hold on. Teacher, what's up, Hawk? Good to see you again. You're back. you have a nice accent, have you said? Thanks, Eddie. This is just my, I don't know why, but when I'm gaming, I slip into like a British accent no matter what character I am. Luckily today I'm Lara, so it doesn't really matter. But I am from Texas, so normally I don't sound like this. I don't know. When I'm playing Overwatch, though, I just can't help it. I think it's because I do traces so much. Aw, thanks, Exodus. Thank you, Minu. Me no. Is it new or no? Either way, thank you. Oh, identity glitch. Fuck yeah. Let's get down to business. Oh yeah. To defeat the buns. What? Did they send me daughters when I asked? Yeah, for sons. You gotta go again, Hawk? Damn. Alright, we'll see you later. It's okay. At least you're trying. Mad love. Puke, yeah, it is pretty crazy. I don't know why. I think it's because I cosplay Tracer a lot, so I have to do it a lot. And then, like, I play Tracer so much that I'm hearing it all the time. So, it's kind of subconscious, really. I get stuck. But thank you. I'll get a couple Tracer quotes. I might have been the voice actor. Aw, thanks, Exodus. So nice. This Pocky's so good. What's your favorite Tracer line, Exodus? Oh, yes. Identity glitch. You're the saddest lad I ever met. But you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you. It's my favorite.
I'm never gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Boys, I am fully in school for cutting gin.
Oh, you didn't hear it? Damn. Yeah, I did, Hawk, but I'm sorry. I love you. I'll just type it.
Thanks for trying, Hawk. Mad love!
Alright. You linked a picture of Quiet? Where? Oh, up there. Damn, she is sexy. Alright, sometime. Might give it a try. Add it to the list. What if someone asked you to be ready for birthday party? That's already happened, Debla. I do it all the time. It's like a thing. It's like actually a thing.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
Oh, I love it. Andrew, your packs, you guys are so fun.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
It's like my favorite, too.
What you looking at? Don't worry, loves. Cavalry's here.
It's my favourite.
Wicked! Ever get that feeling of deja vu?
Let's see. I'm searching for a game still, like, God. It went hot first. Thanks, Exodus. Yeah, it's fun stuff. I'm not really good at any of their voices yet, so that's all I got. Of course you would, Busey. You always say the craziest things. I love it.
Winston! Oh, Winston! Got your favourite!
Parky! You know, you can be the biggest D to hit that if you donate the biggest amount. You can be my biggest D. The biggest D, actually, in the universe. Specifically. Oh, Austin, you're fun. Not sure Identity Glitch if she came out with PS4 yet. I don't actually have a PS4, so I can't test. How many times did you get to hit it? You can hit that button, you know which one. As many times as you like. Hi Hawk, are you back now? Fourteen and stop packs. You can't hear her? Oh, you can't hear me, Hawk. Alright. Let's see. I'll just real quick. There you go. Oh, well, alright. She doesn't love you. Aww. That's right. Didn't say that, Busey. Don't lie to poor Hawk. So rude. When was it you started here on Twitch? I started on Sunday, actually. So not even a week. Almost a week. A week tomorrow. So, yeah. No! Yes! Wicked! Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get ya. Got her. And I took the health too. What a bitch. Oh, thanks, Exodus. My trace is actually not even finished yet, so I haven't debuted at any cons. I'm hoping to in September. I'm gonna do, I think, Wizard World Austin as a cosplay guest, and hopefully I'll get to go to TwitchCon as well, so that'll be really fun. First debutings. Fuck. What are you saying? Hold on. Let me read this real quick. I'm finding it. let's see. Oh, thanks, Exodus. Very awkward. You're going to Wizard World Austin too, Busey. Nice. Yeah, Diablo, new location. This is my workroom now, where I sew everything, keep all my costumes. To over this side, you can. Well, fuck, I wasn't paying attention. This side's my Tracer jacket that you guys see me wear, my goggles. And then this side is my Link Hylian shield and Master Sword. So I made all of it. So yeah, just a little preview of fuck. Fun stuff in this room. Didn't mean to do my ult just now. You're going to be my biggest D, Busey. Alright. Be my guest. Someone's got to shut them down. Damn. Fuck. Damn. Lost that one, guys. Everything does have to be sexual, apparently. Show you the shield? Alright. One sec. Yeah, no, definitely Exodus. I'm really liking Twitch. It's a lot of fun, and I love talking to everyone. Oh, thanks, Diablo. Trying to get the best reward. I mean, it just depends on what you want, really. If you want to be known as the biggest D, then you Twitch, definitely. But if you want all, like, the Patreon tier rewards, then Patreon. Did I teach myself how to sew? No, my aunt taught me how to sew. Well, and then I taught myself, like, she taught me the basics, but I taught myself all the complex stuff. So I guess yes and no. Damn. Alright, Austin, I see how it is. Hiya, Dr. Reverend. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining us. We're playing some Overwatch today. So, this is the PTR. So, yeah, we're just seeing all the different characters in the gameplay. I still am best with Tracer. So, I mean, if you guys want me to play something else, just tell me and I'll try it out. I'm going to start as Tracer, though. Alright, you wanted to see my shield. Someone did. Oh, it's my baby. Let me see if I can hold it for you. So I hold it just like this, and it's proportionate to me with, this is a Twilight Princess version, so that's the one that I referenced when I made it. It has the back, and it's so much fun. Oh, I just love it so much. I can't wait to make the new shield too from Breath of the Wild. Did I get booted? No? Alright, cool. Because I really love the designs in that game. Got my wig for that Link version already, got some materials. Yeah, can't wait to make that shield because it actually looks really cool to me. I love props. Mostly painting them. Jimmy Changas for the win. Yeah, I made it, Busey. Shield wall. Patch. Well, I didn't make you. If I did, that'd be awkward. Damn, Austin. I'll be your nothing. If I could, would I go into my Link cosplay and just slay Simpleton in the darkness? Fuck yeah, I would. Especially if someone wanted, like, to video edit that. That'd be fucking awesome. Damn. It's gonna be Teacher X? Sweet. Cheers, love! The cavalry's here! But I almost got killed! I need healing! Let's see. Oh, thank you. How very kind of you. Is there anything over here? Fuck. Damn. Tried to be ballsy, didn't work. Never works. You guys are fun. Oh, so anyone want to hear a story? Anyone like stories? What is wrong with the chat? What do you mean, Eddie? Will I be the Zelda to your Link? If you mean by Zelda, you mean like not even really thanking you for saving my kingdom and then sending you back to your own timeline without even a kiss or anything or even a blowjob, then yeah, I'll be your Zelda. Grandma's sniper? Damn. Bushi, you'd have to, like, be a huge Patreon donor or something. I'm just messing. Yeah, story time. Busey's suck a dick. I know. That's how I feel too sometimes. But thanks for saying it for me. You just had your Pokemon eggs. 5k, so you're wheezing. Damn, nice. Tim gave you an Eevee. Damn. Fucking awesome, Diablo. Story time, story time. Okay. First Exodus. Yes, I have traveled. The favorite place I've gone? Probably, Shenzhen, because I did a lot of shopping there. It's in China. Wizard World Guangzhou last year invited me out to be a cosplay guest, so I got to go shopping in Shenzhen and Hong Kong too. Sadly, I didn't get to go to Hong Kong Disneyland. That would have been badass. But they have a lot of fucking cute clothes in China. Like, and they're all cheap and they all fit me because I'm super fucking tiny and American clothes suck. So yeah, it was pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. All right. So story time, right. Fuck, I got killed. There's a story. No, so I went out with this guy a while ago. And we went to the arcade, we went to go have dinner, and we went to the movies. But then at the end of the night, I'm just really socially awkward in person at first, until I, like, get comfortable around someone. So I didn't know that walking guys to their car, like, they walk girls to their car is not a thing. And I was trying to be fucking nice. It's late at night, you know, it's like 2 a.m. Like, I'm gonna make sure you don't get raped up here at the top of the garage. So I was walking him to his car, and then, he asked to feel, like, my boobs, and I was like, what? And he's like, can I have a feel? And I'm like, I was, like, in such a state of shock that I was, and he was cute, you know, he wasn't too creepy, except up until that moment. So I was like, I guess, because, you know, they're just boobs. And then he just, like, lingered his hand there, and I'm like, all right, that's enough. But, yeah, I was super awkward. Like, I guess he got the wrong message. But, you know, when guys walk girls to the door, do they expect them to just be like, can I feel and grab the dick? I mean, fondle the balls a little? Like, what the fuck? I'm just trying to be a gentleman here. A gentle lady, you know? I don't know. It was fucking awkward. But, yeah. Yeah, apparently girls don't do that. And when you do that, it makes guys think that you want the D. Okay. Note to self, don't be fucking nice. Damn, barely missed that. What's this, my favorite? That's why you don't go out on dates, Exodus. That's funny. Double out, what's my favorite Zelda playthrough? Either Wind Waker or Ocarina of Time. Those are both really fucking good. I like Slamp and I like Butlet, so. Thank the Lord you're single, Double. Yeah, that was just a really weird experience. Amaranth, sure, we can see your Hawk. Oh, I read my own name. We can see your hair, sure, Hawk. Yes, be rude, boss. Alright, I'll just be fucking rude next time. God. Don't even walk them to their car. You're on your own if you get raped, buddy. It's a tough world out there. Your butt's primed for the taking. Damn, we lost. Oh well. I guess the personality. You know, and it's funny, Austin, because, like, I wasn't even wearing anything low cut. I actually had a dress and I had pinned it. Like, I had I stitched it. I stitched it to where it wouldn't show any cleavage so that they wouldn't get the wrong idea. And then apparently, though, by the end of the night, the stitch had popped and there was my cleavage. And it was like, ooh, apparently that was an invitation to, can I pop a feel? And I was like, whoops. Awkward. It was weird. Oh, I don't know. Amaranth, shouldn't let guys suspect you like that. I mean, I agree. That is just super weird. It's like, alright, that's enough. And then he was like, do you want to come back to my house and cuddle? And I was like, you know, nah, I'm good. Have fun alone. Yeah, I could tell someone was having blue balls that night. Payback's a bitch. And then he was a horny fuck, yeah. Life is hard, bro. You know what else is hard? I just wanted to be nice, right, Exodus? Like, what the fuck? Oh, Kitty, you should do it. I would totally love that. Oh. Probably never wash his hand again, finger cheese. Damn, right? Have fun jerking off, basically. Have fun shooting your goo. What the hell did you just come into? Hi, Full Metal Viper. You came into beautiful insanity. We're playing some Overwatch, PTR, and I'm streaming as Lara Croft, and I'm telling people about my dating stories and dishing out some mad hate on creepers. It's fun. Feel free to stick around, you know? Wait, what happened after? I went fucking home and he went home alone. And you know, it's 2 a.m. so it's kind of hard to find some companionship at that point. Everyone's already taken or you gotta go to a bar and, you know, pay for it. So he probably went home and jerked himself to sleep. That's probably what happened. He only got to feel my boobs for like, oh, they're inside, like half a second. Oh no, man, probably a few seconds actually. It just felt like the time was disoriented because it was such an awkward moment, you know? He just wanted to twitch and chill. No, I think he wanted to cuddle and fuck. And I, you know, I'm more of just a cuddler on, like, you know, at first. But definitely cuddle does not mean cuddle. You know what I mean? God. This is gonna be good. Fuck yeah, Viper. Fuck. Maybe not the match, but at least, you know, the stream should be entertaining. What the fuck am I going? God damn. Ugh, little bitch. Let's see. You're not creeping, Eddie? Good. I'm glad. Time went slow for you, but fast for him. Damn. His story to his friends? Yeah, I'm pretty sure his version is different. That's alright. I don't care. You're an old school guy, Austin? That's fine, there's nothing wrong with that. Damn. Fucked up. Probably told his friends he got to feel the match and she wants the deep. Probably. I mean, guys do that kind of thing. That's the right Exodus. You know, old school's kind of nice, to be honest. Bushi actually probably pretty happy with himself. He just wanted to give you a massage right with his dick. I ain't into that, on the first date. Mm-mm. Sorry, mate. It's a little creepy. Where am I going? Over there. Alright. What did you do? Oh no, what did you do? Did I say something? I don't... I'm coming for you, little bitch. Fuck, they got me. So you're all about attraction on more than just a physical level? For real, me too, Exodus. Like, please. Just in a second, right? What? I missed something, boss. Damn, hard life, Exodus. It's okay. Getting older means you get wiser, right? And apparently girls like maturity or something, so... Who knows? Can you have a feel too? No, fuck you, Busey. I'm just kidding. Kind of. No, I'm probably not, actually. Sorry. Fuck, let me get out of here. 9,000. fuck. Yes, got him. Let me find some fucking health. To Christ. Nope. Dead. Let's see. Hold on. Let me take it. One time you're at work, scanned some dark chocolate and thought it said dank chocolate. Damn, I want some of that. Egg food for you. Yep. Hooray for boobies. Tell your wife I said hi. Oh, you made an Amaranth fan account? Oh, I love it. Eddie, do I like flowers? Actually, not really. Flowers die and they smell, so a waste of money and just, you know, taking up space and producing aromas that I don't like. Exodus. My ears for the ladies are behind me. Too many differences between mindset, lifestyle. I feel you. It's difficult. What got into interwebs? Awesome, Hawk. Good, glad you're here. Andrew, puppy. Aw, I love puppies. Like boobs, but you're more of a butt guy. Damn. Butts are nice. Oh, the butt. You welcome and he asks for a feel. I know, right, Busey? I'm just trying to be fucking nice. You guys are gross. Yeah, that happens, Hawk. You're tight right now, Andrew. Well, that's good. You should tell the boys that. Oh, I'm glad you shoot us more than a sexual object, Austin. That's always, you know, flattering. Right away, but eventually you'll shove the dick, right? Everyone always does. Yeah, this cuddling is awesome. You see girls, they have cuties giblet? That's great. Miss Mino, you love boobs and butts? Fuck yeah. New name is Amel Calvary. I think it's Calvary though, Exodus, because Calvary is the hill that Jesus was killed on. I know, common typo. So, I mean, if you meant to, okay. Brown eyes, white teeth, and a nice face. You mean face? I actually don't have brown eyes. I actually have green eyes. These are just contacts, so I have a lot of contacts. I have like greenish, amber-ish sometimes eyes, and so they change colors too sometimes. In today's lesson, don't be a gentleman or someone will touch your boobs. Pretty much. Like, what the fuck? For real. Like, I just gotta be a bitch now, like everyone else, right? I can do that. I can be a bitch. Sorry for trying to be nice. Fucking nice. Alright, I gotta do some shit, guys. Any other horror stories? You know, do you guys want to hate on one of my exes for me? That'd be pretty fun, because I got a story for that, and you'll hate this guy. At least I do. Fuck. Fucking bitches. Because, like, he has a cosplay page, because I got him into cosplay when we were dating, and now he's a total hoe bag. So, I mean, you could totally just hate on his cosplay page for me. It'd be pretty hilarious, actually. Yeah, Austin, no, that's totally cool. You gotta go, Eddie. Okay, bye. Thanks for joining us. Sorry I'm late. I was trying not to get killed, but too late. Green is so rare, Diablo. Yeah, it is. Damn, look at you, Exodus. I respect that. Mad props. I wish more guys were like that. Have a little eye. In your green eyes. Oh, a little blue. Yeah, a little bit. They just change colors depending on the lighting and what I'm wearing. Two things not in common. Let's fuck up his page. Fuck yeah, snake. You wrote that so long ago. It's just damn. Yeah, it's all right. Didn't watch WWE. Nah, haven't, Andrew. Amaranth APA. Fuck yeah. What am I streaming tomorrow? Probably same. I don't know. I might try to see if I can get some more games, maybe. Probably Overwatch for sure. Maybe some more Pokemon. I don't know. Do you have any other Pokemon games or other ROMs that I could use, download for some classics? Fuck. Fuck yeah, got him. Yeah. Let's fuck up this page. Yeah, alright. So I'm gonna tell the story. Since we've got 34 people here, hopefully we can all fuck up this page. So, alright, so I was dating this guy, and before we went out, I told him, because at the time I was like kind of religious. I was just raised that way. Actually, no, that's probably not right. I am a Christian, but I use my religion as a front for not ever having sex, because I was just socially awkward and didn't want any physical contact at all. So I told him before we started dating that I was fucked. That I was fucked, guys. That I was saving myself for marriage at the time, which, you know, I hadn't completely made up my mind about, but basically I just didn't want to even think about having sex, because any kind of physical contact scared the crap out of me. I was super awkward. That was quite a few years ago. But anyway, so I told him that, and he was like, oh, that's cool, that's, I'm totally fine with that. And he, like, went to church with me for a while and everything. Well, a few months into our relationship, he lost his job, which was a pizza delivery guy. He ran his car into a flooded street. And it was a Ford Mustang, like an old one, so he got fucked over and didn't have a car anymore, so he lost his job because you can't deliver without a car. And at the time, you know, he seemed like a good catch because he was going to school for law and accounting, so I was like, alright, I guess he's just delivering pizza for now. Shit's rough out there. So anyways, he lost his car, so I had been driving him around, taking him to job interviews, taking him to get food, he didn't have any money. So I was pretty much supporting him. He wasn't living with me, but like if we wanted to do any fun things together, I was paying for all of it. I would pay for his Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster pack releases when he went to drafts at card shops. And I would buy all those packs for him because, you know, I wanted him to have fun. I'm like, man, that sucks. And anyways, so he stopped showing affection though after 2 months. And that really fucked me up because I was just trying to start to come out of my shell, you know? So I was finally getting comfortable with contact, and then he just completely stopped showing any affection. Like, he would get out of the car after I took him somewhere, and then he would be like, okay, bye, no kiss or anything. I'm like, what the fuck? So that was really annoying, and I asked him, I'm like, hey, these are all the signs, like his avoidance, not showing affection anymore. I'm like, these are the signs of a cheater, are you cheating on me? And he's like, no, swear I'm not. I'm like, okay. And so he kept not showing affection. And his excuse was that it hurts when he gets turned on because he can't come and it makes him have blue balls. And I'm like, oh, I fucking told you that I wasn't gonna have sex with you. You know? And no, I was a virgin, so I never fooled around or anything. So I was just not comfortable with that. And he knew I wasn't comfortable and he was still dating me for it. And honestly, I would just feel like I was getting used for my money and my car, basically. And I was like, alright, I'll put up with a little more bit because I'm attached for some reason. And I feel sorry for him. I kind of feel obligated to help him out. Because, you know, it's kind of, I feel like it's a bitch to just leave someone when they don't have a job or anything. So I felt obligated, so I stayed around. And then we started getting into cosplay together. And I had styled his wig for him. He was going to be Dante from Devil May Cry. So I was styling his wig for him and everything. And I helped him pick out his costume. And I helped fix it up a bit. And then helped him get together some other shit for this convention that we were going to. Well, one of my best friends got into contact with me, because she just, like, dropped off the radar for the whole summer. And finally, she talks to me again, and she wants to go to this convention too and cosplay with us. And I'm like, oh, awesome, I love you. And her name is Carrie, my ex's hostwife. Okay, so Carrie was going to cosplay, what's the character? Vanille, I think, from Final Fantasy. We were going to do, on one of the days, we're going to have a Final Fantasy group. So I was Sarah, my boyfriend at the time was Snow, hostwife was, and Carrie was Vanille. And it's interesting, though, I didn't put much thought into it, but Carrie only got into contact with me when she wanted to go to this convention with all of us in cosplay. So, again, I'm being used, obviously. And so, at the convention, I walk into the hotel room, because Carrie and Josue went into there to find his badge. And I just felt fishy about all of this, because his behavior, her behavior, it doesn't add up, and why are they taking so fucking long, you know? So I went into the hotel room, I open the door, and she's on top of him on the bed, they're both practically naked, and she pounces off of him like a cat. And I'm just like, I fucking knew it! And I slammed the door, I went out, I calmed myself down, I got all my stuff, I went to my friend's hotel instead. But yeah, it was super crazy. Like, what the fuck? It was crazy. I know. And it made me so pissed. And this whole time, he was just like, oh, no, it's not what it looks like. She was just reaching for her phone over my body on the bed while we're practically naked. And I'm like, what the fuck? No, clearly not. And even more fucked up thing, hold on, I'll answer your questions in a second. But even the more fucked up thing is that Carrie was actually dating someone else at the time too. She was dating one of my best guy friends. His name is Robert. He's awesome. He's such a sweetheart. And so I called up Robert immediately after I walked out of the hotel room, and I'm like, told him everything, told him his girlfriend was being a hoe bag and what I just walked in on. And so he calls her, and she starts, like, having to deal with all of him on the phone, and she's in a bad mood now, and Josue's like, why'd you call Robert? You just ruined the relationship, probably. I'm like, he fucking deserves to know. He's my best friend. Of course I'm gonna tell him. So, yeah. And then even worse after that, I quit it with Josue right there. I'm like, uh-uh, nope, done. What a bitch, using me like that. And then, no, poor Robert, he stays with Carrie because he likes her so much. Like, he honestly wants to marry her. So he stays with her for many months after that. And what's even worse is he's in the military, so he's not even there the whole time. You know, he can't actually spend time with us. He misses her a lot, and that's so fucked up that she's doing that, because he is actually paying for her rent at her apartment with her friend and another friend to stay there, and he's paying for their rent, like, all of it. And it's so fucked up that she just does that to him. And so that makes me really pissed, you know, so of course I had to tell him. And so he keeps dating her, though. Okay, he forgives her, he's like, okay, well, you know, past is in the past, I still like you, still want to work it out. So they stay together for a while. And then Robert comes home from, he has, like, leave, you know, from the military, so he comes back to the apartment that he's paying for, and she is lying in bed. He surprises her, and she's like, what are you doing here? Like, all, like, shocked and kind of pissy sounding. He's like, what the fuck? This is my house. You should be surprised. You should be happy to see me, you know? I'm your fucking boyfriend. And she was clean. She had clean shaven her pussy, and that was weird, because it's like, she didn't know that he was coming home. It was supposed to be a surprise. So it's like, well, who are you shaving for, type of thing. But he just let it go. And then he was talking to Josue, because for some reason, they still are on, like, a friendly level. And he was telling Josue about that him and Carrie don't use condoms. And Josue is like, whoa, what the fuck? She doesn't make you wear a condom? Like, why would he care so much? Unless he was fucking her too still. And so, of course, yep, no, it turns out that, yep, she was cheating on him still with Josue. Even after he had forgiven her once and was paying for her rent. It's fucking bitches, man. These hoes ain't loyal. Anyways, that's my story, and he still cosplays, and he's still a hoe bag. And he's actually doing some things his current girlfriend, the same signs he did to me, like he removed their relationship status on his Facebook, but it still says she's in a relationship, and he hasn't liked anything for several weeks. just like he was doing to me too. He had sidelight and carries when we were dating, all her stuff. So, I'm pretty sure he's being a hoe bag again. Just makes me so mad because these girls don't deserve it. So yeah, you guys want to fuck his page up? I can link you. Just wreck him a new one. How good looking was my friend? How good looking is he? I guess they're average. Alright, let me link his page first. This is fun. That's Chaos Dragons is her sway. That's him. Oh, being cheated on hurts. I know, it's like, what the fuck? After all I did for you too, like, what the fuck? And let me... Carrie had blocked me, so I actually don't know if I have... if I can find a picture of her, but let me try to real quick. With our mutual friends, see if I can find anything. Hold on, let me go for a little hunt real quick. If I get booted, oh well, this is exciting. I'm like heated now. Fuck him. Ugh. I'm getting attacked. That's not fair. I'm not even playing. Leave me alone. Alright, let me see. Oh, here she is. She is the one in the crop top and the green suspenders. That's Carrie. Full Metal Viper, sure the personal arm is a good idea. Oh, I don't care. He's such a fucking bastard. If you want to wreck Manila, that'd be hilarious. I mean, you know, it's probably not, but, you know. I'm a risk taker. He can't really do anything, to be honest. He's being a hoe bag, though, you know? It's like, you're still being a hoe bag. I can tell from all the girlfriends that you currently are having. And they're always failing because you're being a hoe. Oh, dang, Exodus. Nah, I didn't want anything major. Just some, you know, a little humiliation is fine. I don't need anything, like, super crazy personal. Yeah, finger cheese, he's totally a douche. Kissing makes his dick hurt, right? Strong as a potato? Like, what a fucking little pussy. Like, what a fucking bitch, you know? I need an Audi 1000, 9000, like over 9000. Like, get me the fuck out of there. Ugliest Dante you've ever seen? One of them. That is abroad. You've got bigger tits, right? Right? Egg foo. Which girl is she with the free identity glitch? She's the one with the crop top and the green suspenders. You're gonna shove $100 bills up his asshole. Don't waste $100, do a $1. That's much better. Full Metal Viper? Nah. I can't. There's no flames. It's fine. I can just ban him from my page if he tries to start any shit, you know? He's not on my friends list either, so whatever. So I'll go shank. Don't shank him. Maybe, like, you know, verbally, that'd be great. But I don't, you know, nothing personal needs to happen. I just got double made. Fuck yeah, Diablo did. APA. Amaranth Protective Agency. Aw, that'd be awesome, guys. Damn. Let's cut his little Theon. That would, like, be fucking hilarious, actually. Make him a eunuch. Snip, snip. Yay! Damn, that was a waste. I thought May was gonna stay around. Fuck. Should have run. Oh well.
Alright, let's go.
You're the strongest potato. Guys, your $1 bills. I do understand, Kitty. Tuma, I would not cry if you're for losing you. For real, like. What a bitch. He's just unappreciative hobag who can't handle a little blue balls. What's up, Kyle? How's your day? I'm pretty good, Karlowki. We just had a massive story rant about my ex fucking dick. I don't know if you're here for that, but I linked his page up top somewhere. You can go find it and just tell him he's a cunt or something. I don't know. Permission to spit the hottest disc. Yeah, go for it, Andrew. Go for it. Let's forget the little bastard. It's in the past.
I mean, I forgot. You know, like, alright. I've moved on, but it just still makes me mad. Because it wasn't even the fact that he was cheating, because, you know, hoebag's gonna be hoebags. But it's just, like, double betrayal when you go after my best friend, and then she's already dating my other best friend, and it's like, damn, you're just betraying both of us. And that makes me mad when you fuck up my friends, too, you know? Damn, I was gonna do my ult. Missed it.
You don't know how many of them are out there? Kitty, actually, it's just him. He's like the only hoebag I've had to deal with, for real. On a scale of 1 to 10, Karlowki, how's the Pokemon Go addiction?
Pretty fucking strong, not gonna lie. Probably a 9. Damn, I lost. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much.
Alright, Potato, see you later. I might find the choose between breathing a little
bit. Damn. Oh no. I just had to share, because that was like on my mind today when I saw that he's already starting to do that bullshit to his new girlfriend too, and she's another cosplayer, and I'm like, damn, she don't deserve that.
I don't know, this makes me mad. Yeah. He was understanding initially and then blames me. Yeah, like, what the fuck? Oh, I don't know. Full Metal Viper, nah. That's funny. Oh, no.
You guys don't have to do anything. I just wanted to, like, share my rant. Like, I don't actually expect you to do anything. It's alright. I'm just saying, if you guys want to be like, hey, don't be a douchenator. I mean, he'll be like, what? It'd just be funny. I don't know.
But anyways, who's the girl with the massive overbite? I don't know. I don't know.
Anyways.
Her hair's disgraceful. I don't think the hair's that bad, but yeah. Yeah, do you see, I paid for his Yu-Gi-Oh!
You don't just ditch a girl who pays for your Yu-Gi-Oh! Like, what? At least give me the respect enough to say, hey, I need sex. Because I have no self-control. And I'm gonna go fuck some bitches. But it's been real. Don't bother spending my money on me. Like, that would have been cool. Thanks for the heads up.
I really want to fuck your best friend. Alright, be a douche, but let me know so I don't just walk in on it and, like, have my world shattered. Thank you. Oh, hi, Glynis. Yeah, I'm Lara today. You've been driving cars to work for Pokemon Go, Diablo. Awesome. It's time. Yes, it is time for the Pokemans pretty soon.
Alright, let me do my loot boxes then. Cancel the search.
I have 2 loot boxes today, guys! Usually only have 1. Exodus, I'm kind of feeling it out, but mostly I do nighttime, and sometimes I do an early one too. Sometimes I'll do like 2 different blocks a day, but usually it's like anywhere from 9 to 1 a.m., 9 p.m. to 1 a.m. U.S. Central Time. But I try to do it every day, so. Alright, bye Hawk. Good to see you. 2 loot boxes, yep. I did try on a Kaloki. I suck with her. Maybe some more practice, I'll be better. The queen's in your heart, aw. You're so sweet, kitty. Alright, got a spray, I got a voice line, I got an icon, and I got another voice line. Lame. How am I playing the new character, Glynnis? I suck with the new character. Ooh, some currency, I like money. Emo, preview skin. Alright, so this has been fun playing Overwatch with you guys. I'm about to start Pokemon Yellow. But if you came just for Overwatch, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you liked it, you can support me too. I have my Patreon, and for $1, you can be entered to all of my monthly giveaways. I do custom art, I do game accessories, and do figures, plushies, all kinds of fun stuff. And that $1 usually means I saw the stream. For $5, you can donate to my Twitch, and that means I like the stream. $10 means I love the stream. And $20 means I had sex with the stream. So come on down and have sex with the stream. Don't just blow your load and leave. And if you can't donate, that's fine. Feel free to share my channel, share my Facebook, Instagram, anything. Everything helps. So yeah, thanks for being awesome, and it's time for some Pokemans. Woo! Let's exit this game and get Pokemon Yellow set up. And yeah, you should definitely, share my stream too, so that more people can blow their loads and we can all have happy endings. It'll be great. Alright, let me see. Pokemon Yellow. Let me turn my volume down a little bit. And let me get that window capture. Let me arrange it real quick too. Alright, let me just read what you're saying real quick. Cheating doesn't make much sense. I know, right? Tell them what 500 donation does. Jam. 500 donations. You get to become my chair. $500 donation. Alright. Fixing this a little bit. Doubler. Yeah, you like that bit? No, you load. I'll just try to be honest. You thought I would be posh still? Nah, definitely not. Or sly, sorry. I'm like selectively dyslexic. Guess who this is? Oh damn, Hawk, your teacher now! Sweet. Glynnis. Thank you. Kaloki, thanks. Let's see. You're mad, Andrew? Damn, spits of fire. Solid kid, you don't have to donate if you don't have any money. Just share. It helps. It still helps. Because then we can all have happy endings. You're a $1 Patreon, but you love my streams. Oh, thank you! And in August, I'm going to do my first giveaway for my Patreon members. It's probably going to be some custom art. I do watercolors and I do acrylics, so whoever wins can just tell me, like, if they want some fan art. Doesn't have to be... fan art of me. It can be characters, it can be Pokemon. I love Pokemon fan art. Pokemon art is my life. But anyways, yeah. You're donating 500 Doritos. Fuck yeah. I love Doritos. Just don't get them on my fingers. Still waiting to send that Amazon gift card. Oh, did you PM me? I can send you an address to send that. Just send me a PM. Teacher. Sit on your face? Damn. I mean, for 500, you know, Twitch donation dollars, if you want me to. I'm kidding. You don't have a PayPal? You don't have to have a PayPal. I mean, you can use a card or you can just share. Sharing is great. I'm more excited about the current chair, not becoming the chair. You want this chair for 500? Let's calm down. Aww. Don't worry, boss. No big deal. You can just share. That's like, you know, donation from the heart. Alright. Now, let's see. Amazon gift cards can be emailed. Ooh, sweet. I didn't know that. Alright. I don't know her email. My email? I can give you guys my oh, fuck. Caps lock. Let me... At CameraCosplay at... gmail.com is my official email. Yep. Aw.
I smile all the time, Austin. I'm smiley. I'm a smiley person. It's my job to smile, literally.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna play some Pokemon now. Tell me if the game is too loud, I can turn it down. Glynis, am I English or American? I am American, but I do English accents a lot for my characters that I cosplay. Alright, let's see. I'll hit some bars. Yes, Andrew. Do it! The email paired with my Amazon account. Oh, I don't use an Amazon account for that email, so I'll have to create one then. Just like, I'll let people know when I create it. I wonder if I can do that now. Let me try. 1 second. Amazon. Come sign in. Create your Amazon account, your name. Caitlin, that's my real name, if you didn't know. Saragusa. Email amaranth cosplay at gmail.com. Alright. Do I have to confirm an email or anything? Alright, well, I just set it up, so that email is now linked to Amazon, so there you go. I do have an Amazon, just not, I hadn't added one for my business account yet. So I just made it, there we go. Can we send you a picture that we may have drawn of you? Sure, you can send me whatever. I love fan art. Alright. Time to do some stuff. I've been leveling up Pokemon since we last streamed this. What's the origin story of my cosplay name, Amaranth? Sure, I can tell you, Karloki. Yeah, it has been asked, but, you know, whatever. Originally, when I was first getting into cosplay, I was focusing mostly on crossplay, because I really liked guy characters more, like Link and Gar from Naruto. I was a Narutard. Ugh, regret. But yeah, so I wanted a name that would be unisex so that people wouldn't know what gender I was online, just for fun. I don't know, I was a weird kid. This was back in like 2010. So yeah, Amaranth is Greek and it means unfading, unchanging. So I thought that was cool and I'm like, oh, I like it. But the correct spelling of Amaranth is like A-M-A-R-A-N-T-H, like the flower. But that was already taken on DeviantArt, so I just played with my own spelling variations, and that's how I got Amaranth. And I'm like, oh, hey, look, because that's like the root word for love, too. So, cool. And that's it. Oh, going back to how I was saying earlier, did I do theater growing up? I did theater in junior high and high school, and I do princess parties as my... is my own company. It's called A Charmed Affair, and we've been featured on TLC and stuff for The Little Couple and the news and all that. It's pretty legit. You can check out my website, just linked it. And yeah, I play all the princesses, so I have to sing for work. Oh, you drew a lot of pictures. Aw, thanks, teacher. I feel special. I feel so special, guys. All right. You like Naruto? Not the original, but yeah. Naruto's okay. I don't watch it like I used to when I was younger. It's like too many episodes now for me. It's midnight, time to fight, time to chill out, to get my vibes, even though we're tight, everything's alright, a lot of temper, but the hold is down tonight. Fuck yeah. Aw, thank you, teacher. Oh, this is fun. I love Pokemon. It's my favorite thing in the world. Zelda's probably my second. I can't wait for Breath of the Wild. God, I'm pumped. So excited. I'm gonna do a little more singing, I think. And let's see. Oh, hold on. Let's see. What do I want to sing to? Ooh, I want to sing Party of Words. Anyone like Little Mermaid? I love Little Mermaid. Oh my god, it's my favorite. Princess Ariel, my homegirl. Alright, he's level 30. I'm trying to level everyone up to level 30 and then... continue with our quest. to be the best. Like, then we never was. Which Zelda game was... Oh, I wonder if my cousin... when my cousin had you one of the dog's birthdays. Oh, maybe. Who knows? It's possible if they're in Houston. Which Zelda game is my favorite? I think right now Twilight Princess, but I have a very strong feeling that Breath of the Wild is going to be my favorite because I love Skyrim, and it looks like a mixture of Zelda and the Skyrim type open world, which I am super psyched about. Oh, damn. Awesome teacher. Hi there, the KSF Big D. Can I just call you Big D? I like that. Big D. Hi, Big D. First time in your stream, welcome. I'm cosplaying Lara Croft right now. I'm Amaranth. My real name is Caitlin. Feel free to call me either. And right now we're playing some Pokemons. Pokemon Yellow to be exact. And I am leveling up all of our Pokemon in our party to level 30. For you want to see some of them, we got our Butlet the Pikachu. We got Tampa. He's our Lord and Savior. He's our strongest Pokemon right now. We got Andrew, named after the Andrew in this chat, who likes to spit fire, and he's a Charmeleon right now. And we have, we have Tracer the Mew, because, you know, she's a glitch. And we have Dilf the Nidorina, who's going to be a majestic as fuck Nidoking one day. And we have Bear Jesus, named after the infamous Bear Jesus. Big D's nickname for Diablo? Damn. Alright, let me just read. Welcome to the... Aw, wonderful stream. Thank you, kitty. What Pokemon is Tracer? Tracer is a Mew. Yeah, it is a Mew. Modish Pixel. I did the Mew glitch on Pokemon Yellow early in the stream. You can watch the previous videos. It's one of them. Big D. I'm gonna call you Big D then. The Witcher 3 is better than Skyrim. I haven't played The Witcher 3, but I've heard it's really good, so I really want to try that soon. Plan on going to Comic Con? No, I was actually invited by some people, the gaming department at USC, but I have work this week and it's a little too short notice, so I couldn't go, and I'm so mad because I can't get off of it. Can't get off work. But maybe next year. You never care for Witcher? Oh, it's alright, Austin. You watch Game Grumps? Fuck yeah, I watch Game Grumps. Full Metal Viper. I love that. They're my favorite thing. Like, for real. Favorite people on YouTube. Wait, where's Hulk? Haha, teacher, you're funny. It's a nice game, bro. It is. Cool, I'll have to play it. Where's Bastard? He's in the PC right now, I'm sorry. You're going to Comic-Con doing security, that's pretty awesome. Sweet. You highly recommend Witcher? Damn. Yeah. The people want me to cosplay from her. From it. I mean, one of the girls. So... I have to look into it more. Try to play it. Maybe I'll stream it. Sounds like fun to me. Can't get off. Shut up, Beauty. Yeah, Viper! Fuck yeah, Game Grumps. Check out Fan Expo Toronto. Alright, I'll look it up. Car Loki. Yeah, teacher, I was pretty fucking drunk. Not tonight, though. I ran out of vodka because I got too drunk with you guys the past few streams. Fucking... Fuck yeah, Pikachu. Aww. Bye, teacher. Don't leave us. But, you know, it's fine if you have to. Damn, it's awesome, Modish. Which version did I play first? I think it was either red, blue, or yellow. I don't remember because I was like four or five when I first started playing the Pokemon games. So I don't really remember which version it was. One of those three. I think it might have been yellow, though, to be honest. My ears are so adorable. Oh, thanks, Chris. That's awesome. Let me see. Can I thundershock you like a bitch? Put that away. I don't speak anything but English, so I'm sorry. Someone will have to translate for me. Fuck you. What a bitch, Jigglypuff. Alright, so I'm gonna do some singing. I want to do Little Mermaid.
If only I could make him understand. I just don't see things the way he does. I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? Girl who has everything. Look at this trove. treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares?
Missed? Fuck you.
No big deal. I want more. I want to be Tampa, fuck yeah, where the people are. I want to see, them dancing. Walking around on those.
Oh, thanks, Big D. Oh, hold on, let me read this real quick and I'll finish. Finish. Cool. What's my opinion on loafers? Oh, I think it's fucking awesome. That's what I think. Oh, thanks, Big D. Oh, thank you, Karloki. Oh, you guys are so nice, Dr. Reverend. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I don't speak any Spanish. Sorry, Chris.
Thank you, Mino. All right, I'll finish. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing. Walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing. Strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run. Up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand. Fuck, why do I keep missing? But they don't reprimand their daughters. Ha!
Fuck it, not true.
Bright young women, sick of swimming. Ready to stand, and ready to know what the people know. Asking my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love, to explore that shore up above, out of the sea? Wish I could be,
oh thank you Blue Demon,
part of that world.
Have I been to Disneyland? Live down the street from it. Oh shit, it's awesome, Pixel. I have never been to Disneyland. I've been to Disney World when I was in second grade, but have never been to a theme park, Disney theme park since then. And I'm super sad. I want to go soon. Jealous. Playing Pokemon under Overwatch section. Oops, let me change that. I was playing Overwatch earlier. Sorry. Nah, changing it now. There we go. Sorry. Sorry, Starscream. Do Frozen next? Oh, yes! No, it's not a burnout. Every time I hear Frozen, I think of money, because I get paid to sing Let It Go as Elsa at parties, so I can do Frozen for sure. It's your favorite part, Pixel, of the Mermaid song. Fuck, why do I keep missing? Only sing part of your word in Danish. Oh, I wish I could. That'd be so cool, but nah, I suck. I can sing some songs in Italian, but not many. That's like the only language I can sing. I can sing some Japanese songs too, but everything else, haven't tried it. Sometime maybe. Magikarp is so daddy. Aw. Yeah, no, I streamed. I'm so mad because I streamed Ariel, I think that was Thursday. Yeah, Thursday after one of my events, but for some reason, Twitch didn't archive that stream, and I'm so mad because I really wanted it to be there. And it archives every other stream, nothing changed in my settings, it's just like, oops, nope, we don't care about Ariel. And I was like, fuck. So, that made me really mad. I tried contacting them, but they haven't responded to me to fix it, so. Super mad. Aw, if I stood in the mirror and held up 11 roses too far. Aw, you're so nice.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide a whole new world?
I can't do Aladdin's voice. It has to be like a girly voice. Alright, you want me to do Frozen though, Big D. Right? Am I Italian? Yes, I am. half Italian and then English and Cherokee and Irish. The mixture. Slow the gameplay rate to make going to buildings easier? I don't know. I mean, I can slow it down if I want to, but I'm okay with it right now. Let's see, your favorite Disney prince might be Merida, Moana? Damn, Moana hasn't come out yet, but I'm really psyched for that. Merida, she's pretty cool. My mom's a beer! You turned my mom into a beer? Oh, I love Merida, she's so funny. Hit high notes on Chandeliergan, please. I'll have to get started on that. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Fuck, Butler got killed. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Going back till I lose count. Nope, can't do it right now, I need vodka. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. There it is, kind of. It's better when I have alcohol. Oh, I have to go, boss? Alright, bye. Oh, thanks, Seraphimon. Oh, I love Digimon. Fuck yeah. Favorite new username. My favorite's Beelzemon. Thanks, though. Yep, Tracer's jacket, Link's shield, I made both, and my babies. You fuck, woke up? You just went to sleep. Take the fucking nap. What the... Bitch. alright, so you wanted me to sing Let It Go, Big D, right? Why am I not drinking? Because I'm out of fucking vodka, Busey. I need more vodka. I used it all in my past streams, and I'm sad. Would you put me... Fucking... Makes me mad. Alright. You happy you caught this stream? Aw, thank you, Big D. Oh, I'm gonna sing some Frozen for you. Yeah, I do like musicals, and I fucking love Hairspray Viper. You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. It's my favorite. Aw, thank you, Andrew. I do, Seraphimon. Fucking Digimon. It's like, I like Digimon's concept better than Pokemon. Pokemon's way better executed. But Digimon's like super cool because that could actually happen in real life, maybe soon, who knows. I don't know any David Bowie, I'm sorry, I'm a disgrace. Oh, I love Grease too! But now, there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I love it. Alright, I'm gonna sing Frozen now. I keep being distracted with all these good songs. Alright, I'm gonna do some Let It Go, and if you guys hate it, I'm sorry, because I know that song's overplayed. I gotta breathe first. I need air. Alright. Do 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 boom, ba da da bum bum, ba da ba bum, dum dum. Do 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 do, da 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 da, da 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 da, do do. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Fuck you, Abra. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in. Heaven knows I've tried. I'm fucking tired of this Abra. Wait, what? Hold on. Take a break first. No. Actually, no. I don't. I really don't listen to David Bowie. I do listen to some Queen. But, anyways. Don't let them in. Boogly Blonde. That's my fucking favorite musical. Look at my name up on the list. That means the first time that we kissed. You thought I was dumb, but I think that somebody's judgment was poor. Seeing my name in black and white, it's like making love with you all night. No way, this feels so much better. Hello, much better. It's oh, 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 much better. And I feel so much better than before. Sorry, that's like my favorite. All right, back to Frozen. hold on. Alright. Where was I? I had just started, right? Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
I think I'm too high of a key. I'm gonna fuck it up.
I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Come for the gaming, stay for the singing. Aw, thanks to Rapimon. I will sing You Can't Stop the Beat in a little bit. One second. I gotta finish that. So much better thing. You see, you would like that. Alright.
It's funny how some distance... That's too low. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stand.
I think I'm too high already. I keep going too high of an octave.
Here I stand, and here I'll stay. Let the storm rage on.
My power flurries through the air into the ground. Oh, I love somebody to love. What was I gonna say?
My soul is spiraling in frozen fractal fog abra all around. And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past.
I can't do that unless I'm like belting it and with lots of hydration, which I don't have.
Let it go, and I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, that perfect girl is gone. Here I stand,
fuck,
in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Alright. Victor, don't stop me now. I didn't sing Don't Stop Me Now. I sang Bohemian Rhapsody. The full roll call? Ugh! No, I don't know the full roll call. Like, I almost get it, but I never quite get it.
I'm Amber! Brad!
It's like, I lose it after that. And
I'm Link.
Because I love Link. Let's do a full stream of, stream full of karaoke? Yes! It sounds fun. Abra abuse. Dead or Alive. I haven't actually played that, but I need to be cultured in the gaming community.
Rise like the break of dawn.
I love that one. Shrek the Musical? Fuck. That sounds like fun. Oh well. That's okay. Oh, thank you, kitty.
Each morning I wake up and die a little. Can barely stand on my feet. Take a look in the mirror and cry. Lord, what you doing to me? I spent all my years in believing you. I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody, please, somebody. Can anybody find me? Somebody to love.
Ah, I love that one. What emulator do I use? I use Visual Boy Advance, VBA. Hey there, Captain Motorboat! Shrek is love, Shrek is life, Kaluki. Fast Car? No, I don't know that one. Am I into horror and scary movies, Big D? I guess they're okay. They don't really entertain me because I feel like they're so predictable. They're almost, like, comical. But, I don't know. Meh. Do you have plans to add more prints to my store envy? Yeah, I do. I need to add some soon. I haven't done it yet. I need to. But, I mean, you're welcome to, like, send me a message on my Facebook page and, like, request certain things if you don't see them added, like, certain pictures that you like, and I can totally get those printed for you. My prints start at, like, $10, and then it just, whatever the shipping cost for your area is. So usually, like, $5 or whatever to print, to ship it.
Queen, woo! All thanks, Kitty. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
That's my favorite. That's one of my favorites. Hairspray's great. Ah, yes.
Good morning, Baltimore. There's a flasher who lives next door.
That's my favorite line. Tailspin theme song? Darkwing. I actually don't know those. I suck. Don't Stop Me Now. I haven't listened to that in a long time, so I don't have, like, the lyrics memorized for that one. But, you know, I need to brush up. I'll brush up on my Queen, and maybe next week have some more songs for you guys. Expand my song knowledge. I mean, if you guys have, like, song requests, you can PM me, and I'll try to look at the ones I see what I like. See if I can memorize any of them. Aw, Seraphimon, thank you. I love it when people sing with me. It's awesome. You're awesome. You're all awesome. You want to break free? Yeah, I'm 22, Diablos. I don't know if that's too young or if I'm just an uncultured swine. Damn, Captain Motorboat. Is that from something? Because I don't think I know those lyrics or reference, whatever it is. To erase your past and render future. Kaloki, yeah, I totally sign them and send them out to you guys. And yeah, especially if you meet me, I'll sign them too. So, either way, sign them whatever you want. Hey there, Swag, Executioner. Nice to see you again.
You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. And if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. And I've lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, a woman found, and if she shook it, she could shake up a man. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy it the best that I can today.
Alright, that's exhausting.
Okay, Exodus, have a good night. Bye!
Alright. Am I looking forward to Season 7? Yes, I love Diablo 3. Like, let's play it all the time. I tried streaming it tonight, but no one was gonna play with me. And then Busey, like, went on way too high of a torment level, and I was like, I'm not ready for this. I'm level 7, even my items are not ready for this.
Hi there, Eddie! Nice to see you again.
Finger cheese, sign your moobs? I'll totally sign your moobs.
Aw, Austin.
Aw, kitty. Thank you. Thanks, the Rafiman. Okay. I think my favorite song from Hairspray is Baltimore Crabs. I love her. It's just funny.
Sidestep, cha-cha-cha, backstep, cha-cha-cha, sidestep, front step, back, and oh, Amber, look at this motley crew. Things have sure gone downhill since I was crowned as Baltimore Crabs.
Yeah, you only get to torment level 10, level 8, your friend's level torment 10. Damn, I don't even know what my torment level is right now. I haven't played in a while, so I don't know what I can handle and what I can't. I just know whatever VUC was doing was too fucking high.
Oh, Amber, look at this motley crew. Things have sure gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs. Oh my god.
What's my mail? You mean like my email or like my address? Because my mail is amaranthcosplay at gmail.com.
Oh, thanks, Eddie. Real good time. Damn. Yeah, I'm having a good time.
I'm having a good time, too. What is that from Diablo? I don't remember those lyrics. They like sound kind of familiar, but I don't remember what they're from.
Oh my god, how times have changed. These girls must be blind or completely deranged. Not a time has took a halt since when I was crowned Miss Baltimore. Grabs Amber, that move is far too dirty. Thunderbolt! Thank god. Mother, wake up from that dream of yours. This isn't 1930. Oh my god. These girls must be blind or completely deranged.
I already said that. I'm not paying attention.
Baltimore crabs. Girls, go get them. That's it.
Boys, let's rumba.
Serafima, am I a theater major? No. I just did theater in junior high and high school. Don't stop. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Okay, yeah, I just don't know the lyrics to that song, Diablo. Like, all of them.
You just hit ranked level 58 in Overwatch? Nice, Victor. I just fucking suck at leveling in Overwatch because I don't pay attention half the time.
Spit Team Fortress 2 bars? Dab. I know. Swag Executioner. Whenever my cosplay's finished. It has to be finished by September because I'm debuting at a few conventions. So, some point in this fall. It's just, I'm waiting for my bodysuit pattern to be printed. And I need to make the accessory still. Like the gauntlets and the chronal accelerator thing. So, I got that to do first before I can take a full body shot, so, eventually.
What did Busey say? Would be that rep, Busey, of course. Oh, Pixel, yas, we can play? Sure.
Yas, actually my battle tag is on the post, but I'll repost it. I'll redo it in the chat. My battle tag's right there. Kyle Loki, I don't really have shots of Tracer yet because the costume's not done, but I mean, you can have a selfie print if you want. What was the other one? Tomb Raider, I haven't done a photo shoot of her. I probably should at some point. I do have Ray shots, though. I do. They're in... Let me look. Let me link you my... website and in my portfolio, and if you see pictures in there that you like, you can just send me a PM on here or on my Facebook page. I don't know why I didn't copy the full link. That's annoying. It might be better just to go to my homepage and then click on portfolio there. All right. You can tell me which ones you like, and I can get some printed for you. Alright. Thunder Shock. Fuck. Blew me away. Just blew my buttlet. It's gross.
Wait. Let me see your... Let me go back, Austin. Your pickup line? Sorry, there's a lot going on right now. You need a dollar? You only have 90 cents? Do I want to be your dime? Damn. Totes.
Totes be your dime. Alright, let me see. I wanted to sing another song. What was I gonna sing? Oh, right. I was singing Miss Baltimore Crabs.
Those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They padded their cups, but I screwed the judges. Those broads thought they'd win.
That's my favorite line. Alright, let's see. Ooh, I want to sing some Lion King. Do you guys know the musical version of Lion King? You sent me a friend request? Alright, let me go look. 2 friend requests! Fuck yeah! Alright, accepted. All of them. Okay, Busey. Okay, Diablo. Well, we'll see you later then. Thanks for watching. I still have an hour left for everyone else, and I'm streaming until 1 o'clock tonight.
But yeah, I love some Lion King. It's my favorite. Peace, Diablo.
come fight the survivor. Gonna light it up high with the tank and the ranks is gonna be fire.
Tanks get you down with the turret. Down out of the park. Fire. Prince Ali. Oh my gosh. I love the Prince Ali song. All right.
Make way for Prince Ali. Say hey, it's Prince Ali.
It's really hard to sing that song like in an actual girly voice though.
Hey, clear the way in the old bazaar. Hey, you let us through. It's a brand new star who'll come. Be the first on your block to meet. Eyes make way. Here it comes. Ring bells, like drums. Oh, you're gonna love this guy. Prince Ali, fabulous. He, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect down on one knee. Now try the best to stay calm. Brush up your Sunday salam. And come and meet a spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, fabulous, he, Ali Ababa. Strong as 10 regular men.
I think that was that. Wait, I don't know if I got it right. It's been a while. Damn, now I feel bad. Anyways.
He faces
something.
100 bad guys with swords. Who sent those goons to their lords? Why, Prince Ali. He's got 75 golden camels. Don't look lovely, June. Purple peacocks, he's got 53.
I'm sorry, I'm having fun. And you're based out of Houston, right? Yeah, I am, Seraphimon. Super based out of Houston. I know, I want... Oh, Last of Us. I've played that with friends before. But yeah. Donate and I'll get a PS4. all my money goes towards bills. And like my cosplay, so I don't have much free money to invest into equipment and consoles right now. Sad face. Aww. That'd be so nice, kitty. Yeah, I can stream the last. So let's stream whatever the fuck you want me to stream. Thanks, Pixel. You have a motive now? Damn, Austin. Uncharted? I'll do whatever you guys want. I'm here for you guys. Alright? I entertain the peoples. I give the peoples what they want. As long as it's not nipples or vages. Wardrobe malfunctions. Legendary Leia. Sorry. That was shots fired. I have you in my sights. High noon. All of it. I don't know, Doubler. I don't actually know what Robin did. Probably. I mean, knowing Robin, he probably improvised the hell out of everything.
Aw, thanks, Seraphimon. Yeah, let's do some
projects. Want to get you in Street Fighter? Yeah, I probably wouldn't. Where the fucking Pokemon Center go? There it is. Butlet, he'll fuck up. Alright.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear. That now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling. Soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world, 100,000 things to see. I'm like a shooting star, I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a surprise, every moment red letter. I'll chase them anywhere, there's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
Oh, what's up, Hero of Hyrule? Did you see my equipment, my gear? Yeah, fuck yeah, Hyrule. Hyrule Pride represent. Damn, two heroes of Hyrule here. One of them is me, right? Just kidding, guys. Keep singing my favorite Disney song. Aw, Austin, that's one of mine too.
That's where we'll be. A wondrous place for you and me.
Oh, thanks, Finger Cheese. You're so nice. You guys are awesome. You're so supportive. I love you guys. Let me see. What's another song that I like to do?
Shadowland, the leaves have fallen. This Shadowland, this was our home.
It's Nala's song from the Lion King musical.
The river's dry, the ground has broken. But I must go, now I must go. And where the journey may lead me, let your prayers be my guide. I cannot stay here, my family, but I'll remember my bride.
Oh, it's so good. Wait, let me read some of this. Awesome! I love art! Fuck yeah! I'm gonna, make a note of that on my notepad. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Seraphimon, make a note of your IG. Alright. Coolio. Is there anything I can't do? I'm sure there is. I mean, I can't, you know, play all the Overwatch characters. That talent you have is class. Aw, thanks, Swag. Aw, thanks, Eddie. Nice to see you again. Hero of Hyrule, yeah, that's what I'm cosplaying right now. So, I'm glad that I hashtag nailed it, I guess. If that's what you would say. Whatever you cool kids say these days. Aw, thanks, Doubler. Are you gay for my link? Everyone likes my link. My link is my favorite. Do you think in the future... Yeah, I'm gonna do modders and Nightbot for sure. I just haven't gotten around to doing it because I've been fucking busy lately. But yeah, definitely coming soon. Hopefully by the end of next week, I'll have that. And I'll have, like, the Twitch alerts on stream for people who donate. Can I eat a pickle while balancing Melvin's? No, but I can eat a pickle. Amrith, what's my natural accent? It's just this. This is mine. I just do, like, some British stuff whenever I cosplay British characters, but... So I can do, I can go back into British accent really easy. It gets stuck all the time. And when I do Tracer, I'm more like, cheers, love, the cavalry's here! And then that's fun, but... That's just how I do everything, I guess. Well, not everything, just, you know, British stuff and my normal voice. Will I eat a banana on stream if I have any fucking bananas? Yeah. Hire you for mod. If you guys want to be mods, you can send me, like, a PM. Be like, hey, I'll be your mod. And I'll be like, cool, mods. No, Uday is no, definitely true, because I am doing Lara Croft right now, so, yep, your eyes are right. You like real fools? You're always online, kitty? If you want to be a mod, send me a PM, because I won't remember. I'm terrible. It's really convincing. Thank you, Viper. Seraphimon, you'll be a mod, too? Awesome, just send me a PM, guys. I love all you. Because someone stole the stars and put them in your eyes. Damn, Austin. You're on fire. I will totally ask Kitty. Aw, thanks, Hero. I practice it a lot. Can I sing in accents? I'm not sure if I can do that, Pixel. I can try. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'll try. How are my dogs doing, Andrew? They're doing fucking fantastic. I took my Border Collie to the dog park today, and we played some Frisbee. He's really good at catching, and he's so fun. Like, everyone else is just like, I wish my dog could do that. And I'm like, fuck yeah, you do. Time to get boxes of bananas. Really? Why does someone donate? Is this happening? No. No, you guys lie to me. No one donated. Liars. But PM is like, I guess they're whispers on this. So you can send that. I don't know. People have been sending them to me. I personally don't know how. But you can message me on my Facebook page. Here, I'll link my Facebook page for you guys, if that's easier. So that's what I know how to use. But I've seen people message me on Twitch too, but I'm new to Twitch, so I'm not sure how. You can do it on Facebook too. For a banana. Yeah, I mean, I gotta go see where bananas are. My birthday is December 2nd. You don't have a Facebook? I'll have Instagram, or you can email me if you want to be a mod too. I have email, if that's a thing too. Yeah, you can be a mod if you donate. Fuck yeah. Whoever wants to be a mod. When's my birthday, Eddie? My birthday is December 2nd. Sorry, there's a lag. Yeah, you can do Instagram too. Wrong Amaranth link. Instagram.com/Amaranth. Let me get that real quick. Boop-a-doop-a-doo. Yeah, alright, sounds cool. Thanks. Alright, get back to this Pokemon training. I'll butt lit. Trying to get them all level 30 and then we can proceed with the plot because it gets a little bit harder after this. Harder. Of course it does. Aw, but they sound so adorable, Doubler. Oh my gosh. Thanks, Austin. Aw, awesome kitty. Thank you for following me. I appreciate it. Let's see. I'm fucking tired of these Abras. God damn it. What do I like? I like... I don't know. The easiest thing is I like plushies. Ooh, I love Pokemon plushies. Anything Pokemon, really. I also like gift cards. Someone suggested Amazon gift cards, which are good. I like cosplay supplies too, so I love Werbler. It's kind of expensive though. I'll just make an Amazon wish list sometime, and you guys can look at that. It's probably easier. If you want to send me stuff on my birthday. You don't have to, but I super appreciate it. Even just cards are nice. You know? Let me know you care. Even e-cards. I'm not picky. Do I like Star Wars? Yeah, fuck yeah I do, Austin. Because I thank Yoda for me. You mean Yoda 1 for me? Maybe? Snapchat? Aww. Thanks. Kyloki, about my messy makeup test. I don't actually have a Snapchat yet. I'm thinking of making one. But it's really, I'm not sure if I'll make that public to everyone or just, like, exclusive to my Patreon members, because it's not, you know, it's something I can reward people with. Oh, a year? Damn, kitty, you've been me since for a while now. Thanks. Busey, Hero, you guys are funny. Since you appear on Facebook. Awesome, Glennis. Thanks. Yeah, Hero, you can request songs, but I don't know most songs. Mostly just Disney stuff. And occasionally you get lucky with other genres, but don't expect me to know it if it's not Disney. Just hope for the best, I guess. Damn. Alright, if you want, I'll... go find a banana, but I'm not eating a banana, Busey, unless I can, you know, use my teeth. I'm not a hero fire, not today. What? You have my bow? Can't look it, it's hilarious. Check your PM on here. Yeah, alright. I can't do too many mods though, but you know, if you really want to be a mod, you can donate like $10 or something. And I can make you a mod. Because I don't. Otherwise, I'm gonna have like hundreds of mods, and then everyone will be a mod. I don't know. We'll see though. Let's see. Opinion on Stitch? I love Stitch. What do mods get? They get to moderate. I don't know. Do people normally reward mods for things? I haven't done stuff. You know, I'm new to Twitch. I don't know how this system works as far as mods go. But I know that we can't have too many mods, so I gotta be a little bit selective. Because otherwise, the mods will be moderating the mods, and then there'll be no one to moderate, right? Let's see. I don't know. Hero, talking about someone like this. I don't know. I don't know about that yet. Let's see. You can't hear me, Eddie? Can you hear me now? Hold on, I'm reading the text real quick. Oh, hold on, contacts real quick. Damn. Did you know T-Pain streams on Twitch? What the fuck? That's crazy.
But yeah, I don't know, maybe I can make mod a thing like on Patreon or something, because then that way, you know, it'll be current, it'll be like a monthly thing. Maybe it can switch out depending on who's a Patreon that month and who's not. That'd be good. I think that'd be nice, and then I can throw some extra like some perks in there, figure that out. So yeah, I'll make a tier for that, I guess, and that'd be cool. I think that'd be fun for you guys, get some perks from being mods and everyone wins. But yeah, I currently only have 3 tiers on Patreon, but I can make more. You know, mods can be one of them. It'd be pretty awesome. The Nightbot? Yeah, I'm gonna get a Nightbot too. Hi there, Tina Stark! What's up? Good to see you. I'm just reading this, so if I don't look excited, I am. My reading contemplation face is not very cute. Mods moderating mods, yeah, for real. Anyways, yeah, I'll figure that all out later. Try to look at that this week. I should have some free time, hopefully, and get that all figured out for you guys and keep you updated. But anyways, I am fucking tired of this Pidgeotto. Butlet's almost level 30, guys. I'm super excited. Do you think I should evolve Butlet into a Raichu, or should I keep him a Pikachu? Like, in the newer games, I keep them as a Pikachu because the light ball's only used on Pikachu. But I don't know for Yellow if I should keep him Pikachu or just fucking evolve him. Does he still follow you around if he's evolved? Because I don't want him to stop following me around. That would suck. So that's very important to consider.
Am I ready for another line? Damn. I mean, I'm ready. I don't know if Swag is, but I'm ready. Oh, thank you, Tino. Let's see. For Pokemon, you'd be a Mew, because it's so hard to find someone like you. Right, I'm a glitch. Oh, you're sweet. Thank you. Team kill with the post bomb. Fuck yeah. You got play of the game? Congrats, teacher. Aw, Eddie, thank you. Don't be sorry. Aw, thanks, Hero. D.Va is so fun. She's like my second favorite character in Overwatch. Aw, damn. Sorry about that, Victor. But damn. Go you. Everyone left, but then you stayed there. Damn. Murderize them. Wait, how do I send fan? I send it to the, you can send it to my email. Do I need it? I can type it again. Just send it to my email. Hawk. Alright, you want me to call you Hawk still? Alright. I will. I don't know if you wanted like to change what we call you to or not. Again, hero? Damn. That's crazy. Don't think I had a chance to tell you. I went to visit LA recently and shooting premise for funny. And guess what? Who did you meet, Tino? I'm excited. Oh, damn. Might start following you. Damn. Alright, then he's gonna stay a fucking Pikachu. That's for sure. Donations link. You can donate. Since Busey, you want to donate, you can donate there. Right there. That's how you do it. Kitty, I think I'm gonna redo that since I got a lot of, I didn't expect that many responses from everyone who wanted to be a mod, so I think I'm going to make it a Patreon thing, but you can send me a message, yeah, and I'll let you know when that's up if you're still interested in that. I'm gonna make that a certain tier so mods are special and they get all kinds of different perks and rewards too, special as a part of their own thing. So that'll be fun, I think. That'll help control it some of it. That way we don't have mods moderating mods. It'd be who really wants it, you know? But yeah, if you're interested though, I can totally let you know when that's up and what I got planned out for it, and it'll be fun. Should be good. That way it'll also be updated monthly, like if people want to stop being a mod, they can just stop being a patron for that specific thing. And then it'll be more manageable, I feel. I'll just make very bad jokes. I'm down for bad jokes. Fuck yeah. Austin, that's funny. Alright, Pikachus. I mean, Butlet, level 10. I mean, 30. I'm sorry, I'm tired. I'm done. We're gonna switch and level up some Dilf. And then Bear Jesus. And then we can continue with this plot. Do you need a computer to be a mod? Yeah, I think so. I think that's easier. Wait, who'd you meet? I miss Tino. Darren Oh, damn! You met Reinhardt! That's fucking awesome! Damn. That's super cool. I'm jealous. Dilf, you like that hero? He is a Dilf. Aw, Austin, tell that guy who kept asking if I sneezed that you sneezed and maybe he'll come back. I don't know. That was funny, guys. Sneeze fetish guy. That was pretty great. Hush now, my baby. Got blown away, Dilf, man. All these pictures just blowing my Dilf. Wasn't a blowing. I don't know what the blowing universal gesture is. But, anyways. Hush now, my baby. Be still, love, don't cry. Aw, thanks, Mino. Chance to fuck Pokemon up while reading your fire, Andrew. Got the whole squad up there, including Tapper. Damn. From an app, not a toy. Fuck yeah. You like that Blastoise joke, Andrew? That makes me moist! If anyone just tuned in right when I said the part, like, what the fuck? Praise be to Bear Jesus. Hell yeah. Oh, he's about to die, so Bird Jesus, save us. Fuck! I'm fucking, really? Fly. Get away from that bitch. There we go. My Dilf is dying.
Sleep as you're rocked by the stream. Sleep and remember my last lullaby.
Damn, everyone else. Damn, you roasted him? Fuck yeah. Good job, Hawk. I want to know what you wrote. Is it public or did you PM him? I'm just curious. Aw. Fucking cunt. Cunt face. He's probably going to be like, regrets. Ah. And now he's like trying to be a bodybuilder and shit, but he doesn't. And he's like a personal trainer now, supposedly, but he doesn't like look fit at all. So awkward. But whatever.
Sleep as you're rocked by the stream. Sleep and remember my last lullaby.
Oh yeah, he's a super nice guy, Tina. Sleep. Damn. Aw. But that's cool. I wish I could meet some Overwatch voice actors. It'd be freaking awesome. Made him cry. Oh, you're fucking awesome, Hawk. That's great. I love you guys. You guys make me so happy. I don't know. Like, normally I'm not a very spiteful person. I don't hold grudges, but just, like, you know, don't fuck up my friendships. Mate, I mean, get the fuck out of here with that shit. Stop giving me blowjobs, Pidgeotto. I don't want your fucking blowjobs. Can I sing Diamond Bird? No, I don't know that song. I'm sorry. You did it? What did you do? Damn. If we get to 60, I'll eat a banana on camera. Hopefully I have a banana, and if not, I'll lick Nutella off a spoon. Because we do have that for sure. Oh, someone just pledged to Patreon a while ago. William Lee, thank you. Bosch? Bok? I don't know how to say the last name. But thank you, William. Whichever person's William. You're awesome. And I love you. Fucking Busey for the banana. Hell yeah, thanks Busey, you're awesome! And I will definitely eat the shit out of a banana. If we get to 60. That's fucking exciting. Austin. Wait, what? What did I miss? What did I not see? I'm confused, hold on. I'm confused. What did I miss? Just tell me what I missed. Alright, that's easier. Oh, damn, kitty, get him. Oh, Tino, yeah, it is funny. Oh yeah, the Prince of Egypt song, it's what I'm singing, the lullaby. Oh, that's what I was singing. Seraphimon, yeah, I sing all the time on my streams. You can go look at my other streams on my profile. I sing in those too. You guys wanna... Yeah, help Busey out. I'll eat banana. Yeah, I do sing a lot though. Aw, thank you, Karloki. You're awesome. If your heart was a prison, I would get, like, to be sentenced for life. Damn. Yeah, I sing a lot. Dang, Karloki. I hope we get there. That'd be exciting. We only have 30 minutes though, so hurry up. Aw, Doubler, thank you. Mr. Rance, you're awesome. I was wondering who that was. You're so cool. Fuck yeah. And my first giveaway for my Patreon's gonna be in August, so I think I'm gonna do some custom artwork. So, if I said that already for some people, but I don't know who's just getting here. But yeah, totally. It'll start in August, and it'll keep going from there monthly. It'll be great for my tier 1 Patreons. Patrons. Damn, Hawk, you're just vengeful. I mean, I love it. But damn, I don't even have the guts to do that. Fucking brave. I did see it this time. Damn. Do it, Hawk. Banana. That's funny, Hero. It's a classy banana. Oh, under the sea? Alright. Seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. I'm blown away again. But look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Oh, under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Yeah, it is. Take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devote in full time to floating under the sea.
Damn, Hawk. Yeah, for real, fuck them though. And when you kiss it and make it... Austin, that's a good one. Wetter. Fuck yeah. Darling, it's better. Scab slit. It's fucking awesome. Give a taco to a girl is very appreciated. Damn. Do you give a taco to her? Or does she give her taco to you? Sorry, that was bad. Do I play Destiny? I tried it when it came out. We got it from Redbox for our Xbox One, but I haven't really played it much since then. I don't know, it was okay, I guess. I just didn't really have time to play it, and then I forgot about it. It seems like everyone forgot about it, to be honest.
Darling, it's better, down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Come on, guys. We can do bananas on this show. Oh. Kiss the girl? I can try. I don't know if I remember all that. That's like the one I've seen the least, so I'll try it though. I think we're at $10 still, Kyle Loki. Sorry. It's not very much yet. Shoot, the game has been forgotten. Yeah, totally here. It has. No, Destiny. We forgot our Destiny. Sweat. I have Xbox, One. Yeah, we have one, but I don't really play it because I don't have good games for it, because I don't know why. I suck. I don't really have an excuse, I just don't.
Well, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
You wanted me to sing Kiss the Girl though, alright.
There you see her.
Can't really do Sebastian's voice.
Sitting down across the way, she don't got a lot to say. But there's something about her, and you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Sing with me now.
Sha la 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 la, my oh my, looks like the boy too shy and gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? Ain't it a shame? Too bad he's gonna miss the girl.
Who want bananas? I want some bananas, but I can't have it until we get to 60, apparently. Like a Little Mermaid play, there's like a fire or something. Damn, it sucks, Dubla. There you go. Aw. Hi, Hawk. Or do you want to be called Little Hawk now? Oh, no. Your phone is wrong? What's wrong with your phone, kitty? Oh, Destiny, what's that? It's a video game. Oh, are you just being sarcastic? Because no one plays anymore. Kitty, what? Oh, you have my number? Aw, it's okay. No one else does either. Let me refresh my page to see. We're still at the one donation from Busey for $10. We need $50 more. So we just need two more donations, guys, of $10, and we're eating bananas. Are you a sexy little hawk? Sexy little baby. All right. I'm gonna get back to this. Dilf! Horny attack.
I wanna sing another song. Let me see, what other princess songs do I sing? A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heart. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dreams that you wish will come true.
I fucking get blown all the time. Wait, hold on. Let me sexy whittle hawk. Dilf's my favorite. Dr. Phil says you're afraid of commitment. It's funny. You have Instagram? Yeah, I do. Let me link you my Instagrams again. You're donating for bananas? Fuck yeah! Let's do it. Do it, please. What time is it for you? Right now it's 12:41, so we got 20 minutes left of this stream. Do you know any songs from Peter Pan? Oh, I don't really have Peter Pan soundtrack memorized, other than like, yeah, I don't. I know them, but I don't know them, if that makes sense. It's okay, kitty. You can just share. That makes me feel good, too. Makes me feel good. Makes me feel good deep inside. Oh, I'm crazy. Oh, do I have your Instagram? No. But you can send it to me. Alpha Target?
I want you to. Donate, you can see me eat a banana. They're doing a banana donating thing right now.
Yeah, Pax, he changed his name.
Isn't that crazy? Pony attack! Pikachu says, fuck yeah, Dilf!
I'm sorry.
So I guess we did good tonight, though. We improved a lot. Tonight we got to, I think, 38 viewers, maybe 40. I'm not sure if we got to 40, but definitely 38. That was pretty fucking awesome. Pretty hyped.
So you guys are doing good, Sharon. I love y'all. Do you know what your shirt is made out of? Is it boyfriend material, Austin? Pussy material. So you don't fuck with that nigga. Damn. Yeah, sure. I can try to remember to follow you, Hawk. I don't know if I remember, but you can send me a PM and hopefully I'll remember later. I just really have a bad memory, to be honest. I saw right through that one, Austin. Got ya. Am I down for a quick shag? Depends. Are you a Patreon? What tier are you? Are you a patron?
Click the banana drive, or check the banana drive. Alright. Damn. Alright, we got Jedi donated 30. Damn, ooh, up to 40. Do it, guys. Do it. We're up to 40 now. Do the last two tins. The last 20.
I'm gonna go get a banana if we do this, guys. I will eat that so fucking sexually. I feel so much better than before. Water. Sorry I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working for you. It looks like I got it. Looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you.
No, but the banana drive, Tino, is the donating, and if we get up to 60, I'll eat a banana on stream, sexually. Getting the napkins. Get the lotion.
Pulling out the card. Fuck yeah. This is funny, guys. You guys are hilarious. I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you. Now it looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you.
Okay, Tina. You paying attention? Alright, cool.
got my name up on that list. That beats the first time that we kissed. You thought I was dumb, but I think that somebody's judgment was poor. Seeing my name in black and white, it's like making love with you all night. No way, this feels so much better. Hello, much better. It's oh, much better. And I feel so much better than before.
I love that song. Legally Blonde musical is life. Hero. No, they get a little crazy sometimes. It's okay. The river leads to my heart. Spit banana boss. All right, we're at 50 now. All right, where's the last 10? That last 10, all we need is banana. Who's gonna do it? We got 15 minutes, guys. 14-year-old, oh, awkward. Your nephew in the room? All right, should I be less R-rated, or do you guys not care? Are you mature enough to handle it? Aw, thank you, Seraphimon. That's my favorite. I want to be Elwood so bad. Maybe I'll cosplay that one day, just because I can. Fuck yeah, we got 50! Alright. I mean, 60. We're at 60 now, so that's the banana. Damn. I can't believe you guys actually did this. Alright. I'll just fucking go get some banana, and if I don't have banana, I'll get Nutella and eat that sexually. This is you. You guys did this. I'll go get that banana. I love or hate you guys. It's probably love. Alright. First you gotta peel back that banana. You know what I mean? That way it's more sensitive.
I gotta stop laughing. No one likes people laughing while they're eating their bananas.
That's a fucking good banana. It's just, it's quite delicious. I'm just fucking with you guys. Ah, it's so good. Good job, King. Don't just blow your load and leave. Share or donate. Or, you know, just sharing is cool. We can all have happy endings. Maybe, Busey. Maybe. Austin, my mouth's actually really small. So, I don't think I can do a huge chomp. Yeah, Jedi, we still have a Christmas tree up because we're fucking lazy. Swag, no, I just entertain the people. People like it. So, I mean, if they're gonna bother to donate and support me on Twitch, I'm like, fuck, I'll eat a fucking banana. It's the least I can do, right? Thanks, Alpha Target. You're funny, Swag. Opportune time to do Elwoods? Fuck yeah, Seraphimon. I don't know, Doublet, but fucking so cute. Elwoods is cute. Ha, Austin's funny. King, this is a porn chat. It's not that far.
Nip, Jake, you gotta be super big Patreon subscriber for me to even consider that. Mm-mm. Jedi, it worked. Fuck yeah. Mm, so hot. Oh, you guys are funny. Mm. Dude, Tracer? Oh, you got maybe a different dome. That'll be like a thing if we can get to a certain amount, whatever the banana challenge is. In any cosplay, I'll eat the banana in whatever character you want. If we can do the banana challenge. Hmm. You know you love this stream? Oh, I'm so glad. Two bananas at one. My mouth's not that big. I can barely do one banana. It's not possible. Like, literally. Another story time. I have a really small mouth. Because I go to the dentist, and they're like, open wider. And I'm like, I can't. And then, like, one of the female practitioners actually, like, tried to put her fingers in my mouth to see how wide my mouth is. Because apparently, like, four fingers is, like, 3 to 4 fingers is, like, the average. But I can barely get 3. Because, like, can't do 4. Nope. So, well. You got a question for me, Austin? What's the question? I am Lara Croft right now, King. That's what I'm cosplaying right now. Banana challenge accepted. Oh my gosh, yes, there will be a banana for emotes. Maybe I'll do a shirt too. Peel that shit is what we'll call it. Or it can be the slogan with the thing. Does my jaw lock up? It just hurts. It like hurts after a while. What if you're a male dentist? No, it wasn't a, if it was a male dentist, it wasn't. It was a female. Heart shaped hair out of your butt. Mmm. You see, it's funny. Alpha, damn. Jake, it's 5 fingers. Nope, can't do that. Good luck. It's as close as I'll ever get. Well, I'm pretty sure. Mm. No, totally. Papa must have sucked. Alright, that was a banana challenge. Thanks for being awesome, guys, and supporting me. Now back to Pokemon. Alright. And the fucking delicious banana. Horny attack, go Dilf! Dilf is on Nidorino, for those of you just joining us. He's pretty boss. He's like a badass motherfucker. Double kick! Oh wait, that didn't do anything, it's a fighting move. Derp. I keep getting blown by this Pidgeotto, what the fuck? This is fun, Hawk. Glad you're having fun. Damn, Jake. Getting a little too much out of line there. Yeah, it happens. But, you know, whatevs. That'll go when we have mods, right? Kylo, that's hilarious. Eating a motherfucker. No, it's not the banana that was the challenge, Hero. It's the getting to the donation amount for me to actually do that was the challenge for the viewers, not for me personally. It wasn't a challenge for me. No, I don't have any mods yet. No, I'm working on that. I just started streaming last Sunday, so not even a week into my streaming adventure. So, I don't have any mods yet. I'm working on that, though, this next week. You're welcome, Alpha. I mean, I'm all for shooting your goons, just don't shoot your goon scoot. You know, share, donate if you like me and you really want to support me. That helps. And then I can create more content, more cosplays, more awesome shit for all you wonderful people. Right, Snake? Ah, I hope it gets archived too.
Oh, is there a max donation? I have no idea. I've seen people donate thousands before to other people, so I don't know. Yeah, Hawk, you can totally donate like 100. That'd be awesome. Aw, thanks, Busey.
Yeah, just raising money so I can buy better equipment, get capture cards and more consoles and games to stream and have fun and make more, have fun with you guys, of course, and make more cosplays and travel out to conventions and be able to sell more merchandise and all that kind of stuff. So everything goes towards content, really.
It's already paying my bills. I don't need help doing that. Dilf, more like MILF. It's funny. It would be a great team thing full time, yeah.
I mean, I would have to get to the point where I can pay my bills with this. Currently, this can only be a side thing and can't be a full thing, unfortunately.
But maybe one day. I'm not a mom. Confused. Austin. Finer things in life, you're funny. The banana passes. More bananas. Gonna have to donate more for that.
I don't just, you know,
have virtual blowjobs for free.
I'm just eating banana though, so I don't mind too much. I mean, you guys are gonna shit your goo anyway. Might as well make it convenient while you're on my stream, right?
Oh, thanks, Alpha. What's your main job? Hi there, Insomniac.
Welcome to the stream again.
My main job is... Can we donate Pokemon? Fuck yeah.
My main job is a Disney princess for birthday parties and events. So I have my own company called Charmed Affair. You can look it up. It's pretty cool. I love doing it. I get to make people happy for a living, and it's awesome. I've had awesome opportunities doing it. I've been honored to be on TLC with my company, and we've been on The Little Couple, because they also live in Houston, so that's pretty cool. And we've been on the news and all that. So yeah, it's really fun. I love it. It's a great job, making people happy.
It's my favorite thing. I never had you for a mod.
I haven't had anyone for a mod yet, Kitty, but yeah, you can learn more about that when I release more information and create a Patreon tier for mods, and they can have their own perks and benefits, so that'll be cool. It'll be lots of fun. Make you guys super special, give you like an organization name.
That'd be legit. No problem, Swag, just share. If you can't donate, I don't mind. It's cool, you got shit to pay for, you get it. Broke bitches unite. Just share. It all helps too. You're on my level of drunk right now. I'm not drunk today because I ran out of vodka with my other streams, but I need to get some more. But sweet, being drunk's always fucking fun, Insomniac. Aw, thanks, Kitty. I love you guys too. Organization APA? Fuck yeah. Alright, Austin, what's the last one? The banana eaters. Oh, it's funny.
When is Dilf gonna get to fucking level 30? I wanna continue my quest. I'll try to level up off stream for you guys so that we can do more quest stuff and less just leveling up. Unless you guys don't mind, but I'd get kinda bored if I was watching it.
Damn. Only one heart. Damn. I'm the second one. That's so beautiful. Austin. Poetry. Aw, thanks, Swag. So nice. Hi, Jake. Did you just come back from shooting your goo? Or wiping off? I'm just messing. Oh, kind of. Seraphimon, self-employed. Good for you. Aw. Yeah!
I'd love to if I was close to San Antonio. Yeah, it's a little bit far, but thank you.
The Fellowship of the Banana? Damn. Fuck yeah. Hey, Viper, you returned? Welcome back.
Pika says, fuck yeah!
Alright, guys.
It's time to go to bed. I got shit to do in the morning, but I had so much fun with you. Oh my god, you guys are amazing, and you're my favorite people in the world, honestly. Yeah, so if you enjoyed my stream, $1 you can donate, or you don't have to donate, you can share too, it's fine. So $1 is, I like the show, if you're just joining us for Pokemon. $5 is, I really like this, you're good, this is fucking awesome. $10 is, I love the show, the stream is my show, it's like a show for you guys. I put on a show earlier, $20 is, I had sex with the stream. I know a lot of you did, so don't just shoot your goo and scoot. At least share me. Goddamn. Be a gentleman. Alright, I'll see you guys later. I love you. I'll stream tomorrow too. I'll let you know which cosplay it's gonna be, and probably Overwatch again, probably some Pokemon. I don't know, maybe something new. Who knows? We'll figure it out. Alright, anyways. Bye for now, my loves. Good night. Have a wonderful night. I'm glad I could help you peel your blue balls.